Hello guys, inijak arini aku akan mencuba masak nasi goreng. Jika aku membuat intro ini dengan phone ku ini karena honestly I've made this video like 2 weeks ago, tapi I've lost the files of it and I changed my phone, so I struggle a bit. Dan aku perlu lagi membuat dua again, I don't know what we say, dua again some part of the video like the intro. Ini karena sekarang aku membuat intro ini dengan phone ku dan aku tidak punya the same haircut now compared to the rest of the video, so forgive me for that. So like I said, I'm gonna try to make nasi goreng. So the explanation that I'm gonna say is that ketika aku memasak, aku tidak punya like the way to do it. Basically, I've tried to do it like I don't know what can I say, but I just bought the ingredients, the list of ingredients, and trying it. I didn't check how people do, what's the exact way to do it. So I just went raw, if I can say, if you see what I mean. So yes, it's the thing. Then I didn't get also all the ingredients because when I've done it, it was still locked down in France, and I live in a very small town, and we didn't get every ingredients necessary. So yeah. Tapi aku berharap kalian akan suka melihat saya membuat nasi goreng. Sejujurnya ini tidak bagus, ini tidak seperti real nasi goreng, tapi aku berharap ini menarik. And I'll just see you right after, or for me before, but for you after. So yeah, terima kasih. Okay, nasi goreng ku bersiap. So I took pictures and videos with my phone, so the quality will be better. Tapi ini, that's the result. So it doesn't look at all like nasi goreng. So this, I'm not sure it's called, but well, you've seen the preparation. But from what I've seen, I will put a picture. It's not at all what I have now. So, but I like some of ingredients and. Like I said in the beginning, during and now, I didn't check how to exactly do it, so I'm doing with my memories. I've been told a bit from people, but it's not like I didn't see or read a full rundown of how to do it. So it was like from my memories and just me trying. So aku tidak suka masak, tapi kadang-kadang aku mau mencoba buat ini. Dan sekarang aku mencoba membuat nasi goreng, tapi like I've said, the result is not what the real nasi goreng is, but yeah, it's fine. So I'm gonna try it now. So it looks a bit burnt, but honestly, because I've tried a little before just to be sure, it doesn't taste burnt at all. So for me, the taste is okay, but I know that it's not the real test. Sorry if you hear noises. It's my dogs that are bothering me. My dogs just wanna eat nasi goreng in America's car.
Makan Indonesia. So yeah, so and now trying the rice plus everything else. So the same as here. It's not good. It's not bad. It's good actually. I like it. But I can't say it tastes like nasi goreng. So I hit nasi goreng like a year, almost a year ago. So of course I forgot exactly the taste, but I know for sure it's not the same. But of course, like the sausage. It's not the sausage that they use in Indonesia. It's something you can only find in the north of France. But not knowing what type of sausage I need, I just took my favorite. It's called fricandel if you wanna. Yeah. And it's very popular in the north of France where I live. So of course I like it. But it's not what you use in a real nasi goreng. But it's spicy, so at least I've served this. For me, like I've said before, nasi goreng means spicy, and at least with the sauce that I've showed earlier, I've been able to save this part of the meal. So that's something I'm happy about. So yeah. So I think, just eat this and tell you goodbye. I think I don't need a full review, like you've seen on the pictures, and you see again, it doesn't look like real nasi goreng. But that's a try. In the future, I may try again, like. Checking a video because I'm sure people on YouTube do video how to do nasi goreng. Maybe I will check a video and I will try to imitate it in a way, like while I cook, copying the video and show you the full result. So yep, I think I'll do this later. But for now, it was okay. I don't know how we call this video blind. Trying to make nasi goreng in France without knowing how to make nasi goreng, something like this. So yeah. Terima kasih menonton video saya and see you next time. Terima kasih.